Yeah, so if you've ever wondered what happens inside of a fluid cooler, here you go. Yeah, so the hot water comes in and feeds its way through a coil, typically copper for best heat transfer, and we basically spray water over the coil. And here's the water going through the nozzles so it can be dispersed and cooled. And the air comes inside in two areas to pre-cool the water that's cooling the coil and then to cool the coil as well. And that's about it.